Well, today we're here at the Valley Fire State Park within the Muddy Mountains, graciously giving some bighorn sheep to the state of Utah to help them restore their desert bighorn to southern Utah.
We're working with the Nevada Department of Wildlife. We are trying to get 50 bighorn sheep and we are moving them to an area in the Escalante unit.
We know that Utah has probably the most unoccupied habitat, good unoccupied habitat in the West. And so it's going to benefit all of us to see all of us Western states increase our bighorn herds. The more herds we have, the less likely we'll see population declines that we can't overcome. And the more we scatter them across the landscape, the more they're going to do well. So I think it helps all of us to see success throughout the West.
We would like to express our gratitude to the Nevada Department of Wildlife and Utah FNAS, who is making this possible.
Is on the southern end of the Escalante unit that's part of the Kaparowitz. The specific canyon that they're going into is Long and Annie's Canyon, right down by the lake shore. Well, I've actually flown this area for the last 6 years, and every year that I fly in these canyons, it's just going to be a really good thing to get the sheep in here, because every time I fly it, there's no reason sheep shouldn't be in there, and it's just a product of them. You know, us taking a little bit more active management and sheep management, trying to get them back into this spot. So it's been personally exciting for me to finally get them in there. Yeah, the cooperation's been great on this project. We've had Nevada, who has a surplus of sheep over on the Muddy Mountains. The Glen Canyon National Recreation area was great to work with in terms of going through all the process that we need to use a helicopter and sling these sheep into this very remote location. And then FNAS has been great as well in terms of funding and helping with logistics, and they even ran some blood up to our state lab to get tested for disease. And so there's a lot of partners involved with this project, and it all went just great, and I think everybody's really going to benefit from it.